Question number 30. What is the value of 1.5 plus into bracket 2.25 times 3 1/2 of 12 divided by 3/4? So here we had dealt with the question, a similar question in the first question. So you apply BODMAS, and we said BODMAS means bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. So we always start with the bracket, and even this inside the bracket, we apply the BODMAS. So we say, okay, it is good we write then the fractions in their improper form. So 1.5 is the same as 1 times 2 plus 1, that is 3/2 plus this here. So here inside the bracket we have of, so you start with of. So let's first of all write our fractions in improper form. So this is 8 9/4, you multiply by this will be 6 7/2, and then we have of this is 12, and you divide by 3/4, you close the bracket. So this will be 3/2 plus, so when you start with of, you have 9/4 multiply by this is of implies multiplication, so you can simplify that by 6. When you multiply 7 times 6, you get 42. Then you divide by 3/4. So we have dealt with of. So we go to division. So we will divide 42 by 3/4. Then we have our fraction will be, or our expression will be 2 plus into bracket 9/4, you multiply by, this will be 42 multiply by 4/3. Now that all we have is a multiplication inside the bracket, we can simplify by 3, you get 1/3, you get 1, we get 14, you can divide by 4, by 4, so we multiply 14 times 9, that will give you that is 36, carry 3, that is 12, that carry 3, that will be 12, and since here we have 1.5, so this will give us, we add 1 to 126, you get 127.5. So if you check your answer, the correct answer is D. So how is that's how you work out that question. So here you are being tested. Do you know how to apply the BODMAS? If you don't follow the procedure of BODMAS, then you are not likely to get the correct answer.